I have to tell you why I became a priest.
Because of what you saw during the war.
That was a lie. I became a priest because of what I did during the war. What it turned me into. When I was over there, crammed together with all the other disposable Negroes, all the hurt, all the rage I'd accumulated over my life came boiling up, and once it was out, well, you don't want to know.
I doubt anyone's losing sleep over some dead Nazis.
That's not the point. The men I killed, killing them should have meant something to me. Should have had weight, but it didn't. And glimpsing what was buried down inside me, it was too much.
I know who I am.
I know you do, son. And that's what terrifies me. They say the good Lord only burdens us with what we can carry. But sometime now that you got your little war party, how long do you think before Sal starts putting his own together? Will he come for you? For Donovan? Maybe for me.
Where'd she come from?
Ah, me earth. A shit wreck this morning, wheels and all.
Have you ever heard the saying you catch more flies with honey than vinegar?
Have you ever heard the saying, what is that one there, yeah? Go fuck yourself.
A few times.
Seen about you, lad. It's personal. I got it covered.
I need your full attention on what we're doing here. Can't have you running around with your head up your ass.
Couple of lads come to me looking for wheels.
You from around here?
Belfast.
Belfast. They heavyweights.
Oh, monumental. Looking for serial numbers. Parts to throw in. Keep the Belfast law guessing when things go boom!
They asking or telling?
Hey, Ray, don't ask.
Nikki could have done this in an hour. Fucking talk to her, man. Sort your shit out.
You got kids? Wayne's on rent someplace.
None that I know of.
And you've not got a goddamn clue the many ways a child can disappoint you.
I'm pretty sure the feeling's mutual. Christ. Well, what do you need, Bert?
Starters, more of these cars.
You can put your hands on them and deliver them back here. That'll be a lot of help to me.
I'll keep my eyes open.
How you do that, Lassie? You do that.
Fucking dick.
Units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
I'm in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
That's a big help.
Crush proof as the men who smoke them. When you need a break.
Thank you.
in Point Verdun, and I need a new set of wheels.
Hey, I'll get her out to you right away.
She called me mean. I grabbed a little cuss and I told her about herself. You bet I did. I told her the only reason I'm mean is because I'm the only
car
one
here for you.
Food
That's
in
a
the
big
fridge.
Help.
Tough gig being your pal.
May the good Lord continue to bless us all.
Well, we have a lot of regular folk missing their wheels. The brothers back in Belfast really appreciate your help.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
And I'm gonna keep trusting that you know what you're doing by not giving me the last district. But I don't have to like it. That's for goddamn certain.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Thank you.
can I do for you, Lincoln?
Christ, in a sidecar, there's a lot here. You're finally starting to carve this place up. I just hope you remember me next time it comes to sharing the wealth.
Can I get a resupply on River Road?
Going at you. Hang tight.
See anything you need?
Show me what you got.
Guess we're... Good. Call me if you need.
Hello there, young man.
You Purdue?
Grant Purdue. You like the place? I'm thinking...
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Marcano's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory. Clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let me take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob you?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where does Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. A fence?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
I really think you should see what Artie's guys know about my trucks.
She's fast. But I told her no daughter of mine is going out dressed like some hussy. I swear, if I even thought of going out the way some of these goyles do today, my mother would have been on me with a belt in a minute.
Smoke's coming out of this voodoo doll, and it stinks like your mama's ass.
Huh?
Sure, keep your head down!
I want to know about Artie's hijacking racket.
The boss had a huge hole he's been planning to sell off. I know where it's gonna go down.
Don't leave town. Your ass is mine now.
Think you talking to? Now listen here. There's no call for that kind of talk. You want to conduct business? Only reason we're buying these guns from you instead of old man Marcon is because you're selling them for next to nothing. And before you start getting lippy, maybe you should think about what happened to Richie. How he was hung from that Ferris wheel. Goddamn seagulls pecked his eyes out, poor bastard. And still can't get the smell out of my nose.
All I'm saying is we ain't gonna be in this here position forever.
Son, you'll stay in whatever position we tell you to stay in. Now you have yourself a nice night. Fuck.
Thank you.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Appreciate it. Help me lose the law on South Downs.
Right away.
I need a vehicle in South Downs.
I'm slammed at the moment. Give me a ring later on and maybe I can squeeze you in.
Yes, spiel about our finance and throw in some bells and whistles, but that's not how I do things. What I want you to do more.
You in the wrong place.
I'll stay.
You want to keep the family?
You just think you're hiding.
Y'all come on over this weekend.
Huh?
Couldn't find nut.
Huh?
What?
Two more. Marina wants to see that baby.
You want to keep the family stuff out of the game?
You don't belong here,
ignore
friend.
Ignore him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
What? I guess we spooked him.
Huh?
As long as
he ain't getting away from me.
Someone took this boy out!
He ain't breathing. Got him!
Jesus, run! Oh, God. I don't want to
put
you
down, son.
I can't stay here.
Beat the fuck out of me. Either way, Pagano didn't deserve to go down like that. Now, I got Tommy busting balls to keep the blue back round to a minimum.
Welcome back.
Oh. Yeah, get him. Yeah.
You ain't wrong. Loyal patron of ours. This is what I'll tell you about the next.
Thank you. Welcome, brother. We have been blessed. Folks are finally feeling safe again in their own homes. The mere presence of these guns is bringing real change to the Hollow. You really come through here. I'm impressed.
You also sound surprised.
I'll admit I carry some doubts about your level of commitment.
Makana's a temporary problem. The Hollow, though, ain't going nowhere.
I just hope you and I stay aligned on what matters. I've seen what power does, how it can change a man's focus.
See, that right there is the biggest problem we have. Every time you and I start discussing business, you start up about how the world works, about the trials and tribulation of colored folk. And you do it as if I have no idea, as if I just woke up this morning and found myself a man of color.
That's not what I'm doing.
When I was 7 years old, me and the boys from the orphanage weren't allowed in the shoe store. So we had to stand around our back and hand over an outline of our feet so the guy inside knew what size we were. When I was 10, there was this little white girl running around the neighborhood. We both crushed pretty hard on each other. But then her big brothers caught us holding hands in the park. They beat the fuck out of me, called her a nigger lover. They nearly killed me. There's a lot of things in this world I don't know, things I never experienced, and I got no problem admitting to that. But you need to stop talking to me as if being colored is one of them.
And yet you volunteered to serve a government that hates you, that sent you halfway around the world to kill our Vietnamese brothers and sisters.
I have my reasons.
Everyone has their reasons, Lincoln.
I'm here now, Cassandra. That's all that matters.
How all this shakes out in the end, that's what matters. We arming our people in fucking Dixie all at the same time. Who said we couldn't have some fun? When you take possession of their weapons, bring them back to me.
I'm running low. Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
Going at ya. Hang tight.
You spot anything you can use?
Let me see what you got.
Use it.
Gotta unload some of this cash in the Hollow.
Be there soon.
Before I served, I'd never have considered going into the ministry. But after all the hopeless things I've
lived, all right. What are we having today? Going straight to the bank.
Watch it!